What is up, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy Jalion4290 bringing you part 4 of my stream of God of War 2018. That's a man's head. Well, you already know what's coming up ahead, but let's get back a recap. After making it up to the base of the mountain, Kratos and Atreus managed to find their path blocked by some black mage. The Witch of the Woods warned him that they had to go to Alfheim in order to secure some light from the Yggdrasill tree in order to be able to travel past the mist. But there was a war going on at Alfheim over the light. Shortly after dealing with a little bit of personal demons, Atreus and Kratos managed to secure a portion of the Great Light. However, they end up fighting up with the leader of the Dark Elves. Shortly before his death, the Dark Elf says that they made a terrible mistake, but what did they do? They were only continuing their quest. During this time, they had a little heart-to-heart and decided to recover from their little spat and continue their way back to the mountain to continue their pilgrimage of spreading Faye's ashes to the highest peak. Also, I apologize for not being able to stream earlier. I've been tired. I think it's starting to get to me streaming. But, you know what? I'm not going to say that's an excuse. I have been sleepy lately, and I haven't been sleeping that well lately. So, let's see how we go from here.
Something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
Oh, and Brock ended up giving us a little bit of a side chore.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice.
Okay, we can take a little break. Go see what that little place is all about.
Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's place.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning, the sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Right behind you!
Well, you smart ass. What? Beat you like you owe me money. Oh, you got a little friend, huh? You two. All right. Gets an ass kicking first. See your speed save your ass now, motherfucker.
Enemies down.
Ooh, a black spider going, huh? Tight! Sorry about the folks. Black Friday stream sale going on soon. I'm gonna enjoy that, especially for GameStop. Alright, hang tight. I need to get some music. I need to get some fighting tunes. Normally, I would post what I'm listening to, but I'm not sure if YouTube's gonna be happy with. I'm not sure if my stream's gonna be happy with that one.
I can't read these either, but they're different from the others.
Row, row, row the boat gently up the stream. Merrily, merrily.
Coming out there? That tower.
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things.
Well, let's head for the bone near chasm.
I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought. Beautifully.
well, looks like there is a soft side to good old Kratos. When he was younger, yeah, Sunny Solek's voice was annoying, I won't deny that. But yeah, remember, they were trying to capture him when he was like youthful young. Like, naive young. Mercy? I liked him better when he was in his teen year. Should like he matured a lot more.
Come, boy.
Not a problem about that with Jane.
Going in the journal.
What does it say apart from gibberish? Ah, Jason Voorhees, huh? You know, I think I might do that for Halloween. Play MK9 or MKX or MK11 for Halloween. I know there's like specials going on there, and sadly I don't have a PS5 yet. Otherwise, I play MK1. But yeah, have fun watching it. Let me know how it goes. I never was much of a Voorhees fan.
Scare up that alchemist, what needed finding? What realm you gents shaking off? Let me guess. All fine?
How'd you guess?
I'd know that smell anywhere. Used to spend my fair share of time there, but I ain't allowed anymore on account of the incident.
What happened?
Well, ain't too sure your daddy's gonna like me talking about it on account of all the swearing and stealing and fucking involved.
What?
Don't judge me. You're the one came in all reeking of elf. Stirs up a man's memories. Go on now. I got things that ain't gonna hammer themselves.
Reason two, why I like about Brock. Blunt honesty.
Say, you didn't happen to run yourself afoul of a scruffy fella. About yay high, doesn't feel pain. Sounds drunk, but probably just slow. Hey, how'd you think I feel about it? If I'd wanted Aesir business, I'd have set up shop outside a brothel. Or a fighting pit. Nor a fighting brothel.
Did he say Aesir? Like gods?
No.
Be extra careful out there, you two. The roads are teeming with more than usual complement of dead assholes lately.
You've noticed. Any idea where they're coming from?
Maybe they ran out of rooms in hell. Or could be Odin stirring up trouble again. Or maybe they all got lost. Why don't you ask one while he's chewing your face off?
We'll just be careful.
Thought so.
Brock, you are one funny ass son of a bitch, man. That's all I can say. Could use the defense.
Proudly, you some bitch.
I know a friend of mine who would love to hear that word, some bitch, sometimes. Yeah, I think I'll keep that in mind. I try not to wear,
I ought to keep them from catching bits off you. So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Raise my cooldown. I know pretty soon I'm gonna need to get some more better gear. There ain't no attack him. What the matter?
Right, what'd you break? Hope you got what you wanted.
Alright, let's see how we do here.
Said his friend was dwarven like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for
dwarven, but no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking.
That just means we're gonna have to be checked in while he looks, Kratos. I'll keep that in mind. I try not to use the shield too much unless I'm like going against bosses. I think I might use it against the two the brothers.
That's a soul eater. If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Oh. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Yuck, yuck, yuck. What do we got here? Oh, more hacks over. Alright, you little son of a bitch. Let's go. Mimir!
Behind you! Watch out! Watch out, Mimir!
No, I didn't know. Come here. Oh yeah, didn't know that. No, I didn't let her know. I didn't know she but I know she had me added or such, but I let her know. Okay, I gotcha. Well, Lexi wanted me to tell you.
Not him.
Hey, I thought you didn't care.
I noticed the lack of ring while looting the body.
Oh.
Not this way. I think I'm gonna have to fight that giant, that soul eater. Now, bitch.
We're not gonna find Brock's friend alive, are we?
Most likely not. Yeah, most likely you're probably not gonna find the guy alive. But then again, we expect. There we go. Hate those little bastards. Reminds me of the freaking lost souls from the
Look here.
Yes, sir.
Lost souls from Doom.
Hey, it's another treasure map.
Whee. Okay, I have to ask you, who's your favorite, horror flick, icon? Where's the last one? Where are you? Mike Myers? Okay, I'll give you that. Dude doesn't die that easily, so I'll give you that. Monty tie between your Mike Myers or when he was around Ghostfaced, the original Ghostface, the first two. When I was younger, those are the first ones I ever watched horror flicks.
severed hand?
Attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock. I don't need to fight it, right?
No. You will fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it.
So you're gonna have your son fight something he's scared of just for necessity. Okay, getting salty now. Well, you gotta remember, I grew up in the 90s, so I'm not much of a fan of the air flicks. I mean, I did see Freddy, I did see, Jason, and I definitely did see Michael Myers, but it seemed too common sometimes. Ghostface, to me, was like the rare one. Know what I mean?
Be strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
Well, that reminds me. Shoot, I got some skill points. Alright, let's see. What can I get this dude? Not a shield top. V, hold back and press. Okay, yeah, that I could take. Alright. That'll be the next one I'll unlock. Alright, let's see, what can I give Atreus here? Okay, he's all good for now. Yeah. Stomp will always do good. All right, big guy.
Stay quiet.
Let's make like black hack and party hardy. Movement. That was the most anticlimactic fight I ever had with a Soul Eater. And I had some.
I can't believe it.
Believe it. You are stronger than you know.
Thank you, Father.
Green Alchemy. Ring. Dwarvish inscription.
The Alchemist. But where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
Soul Eater got him. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
Yes, I'm destroying everything. I seen Saw. Those are good. Those are good. If you want to get spooked the shit out of you, that's definitely a good one. Fury of the Ice Troll. Not too bad. Maybe. I might use that one later. Oh, right.
Read it.
Sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
Banzai! Ha! Doesn't work with that! There was one I saw with the dude finding out that his wife was captured. He ends up killing the dude behind the entire Saw killings, but he ends up finding out that his daughter got trapped because of it. That one I remember with the Saw series I liked. Like, he's trying to train some chick to be his protege. When? I forgot which one it was, though. I have to remember which one it was, but it's gonna be a while. Which way now? I think this is the way. Whee!
What'd you find?
Here you go, you some bitch.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a Soul Eater inside. And, well, we must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Peruxi.
Hey! Watch what you say, homie. I know what that means. You some bitch. Nah, I don't know what it means. Pluck it. Let's try that out. tempted more to use that one because the luck. No, screw it, let's use that one.
Now take a closer look at this here ring. Maybe Andvari left a bit of magic inside for he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple.
Ugh. I'm not as interested as I thought.
Let's get you squared away, then.
Poor Atreus, I like him already. I got that one.
Be, shorty.
Oh no, that's right. Enchantments. My person is resting a runic. Okay, yeah, that I could definitely use. I don't go for the item number, I go for the item that it offers. The bonus it offers.
Up your mind? Sister of a brother of mine, lay hands on it again.
That spit fister. Ooh. Should I? Would I? Shall I? I shall.
Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.
Brock, what do you know about the serpent in the lake?
I know he's too damn big.
Alright.
Knowledge you have to learn ourselves. Come on, kid. That was pretty fast. I honestly thought I had a harder time finding the Soul Eater. When I first fought against him, he was a pain in the ass. I keep forgetting about his weakness. Oh, they both are good. Do not deny that. But I'm an OG of the old game, so you know my answer already. The Blades of Chaos, I love them. I love the Blades better. Ha ha!
Come.
Praise on there, Lexi. Praise on. But if it comes to all three of them, I'm sorry, but the axe and the blades have nothing on the shield. But when it comes to number two, you'll see my best weapon in action. Well, my favorite weapon in action. A lot more than the other. Row the boat. Gently down the stream. Merrily. Don't forget to scream.
So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun. Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you?
The world serpent's even over here. I told you he's big.
Okay, we get it. Yorgamandot is a freaking big snake. Moving on along. Bump. But yeah, when it comes to number one, I definitely like the blades and not the shield. But when it comes to number two, my favorite is the spear. That's all I can say. I love the drop near spear. It's the only weapon you get to stick so many things in some people until they explode. I don't know why I'm so sleepy. And then again, I went to bed at 3 yesterday.
Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
I don't know either. I honestly do not know. You got me there too. Yeah, admit, it's gotta be fun to be able to use the spear. Oh, sorry about that. Give me your big loon glummix. I don't think it was beyond his sight. I think he didn't expect him to explode on him or to leave a little mini explosion on him.
Over here.
I think he only saw an ordinary spear. But when he exploded on him, I think that's where he finally learned, hey, black him away, but it was too late. Dang it. I made a big ass circle. What's wrong with me? Pentacrawl time.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers.
Ready and ready.
What do I need for Atreus?
You have your eye on.
Still need a couple more.
What more do you need?
Come here, Fido. Well, that's something I forgot to grab.
I'm feeling creative today. If you're not in a hurry.
Don't worry. We haven't forgotten your little quest. We'll head there later on, folks. Don't worry. I forgot about that one.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay.
Oh, he just wants to help, dude. Let him carry her a little bit.
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right.
First thing he does, he runs off. Dang, four people now watching this? That's cool.
Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working! She was right!
Come, let us finish this.
I think we're supposed to go to the source of the mist at the mouth. Huzzah!
Path ahead. It's blocked.
Then we climb.
Whee! Okay, I gotta give Atreus props here. That was a hell of a jump. Whee!
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Jotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain is a tribute to some important giant.
Gotta give Atreus here a little bit more credit.
More black breath.
I do. I like him. I do like Atreus.
A deer? I don't remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
Nothing.
Which means we gotta find the second light. Okay. What?
Is that sap? In a cave? Weird.
Hmm. Guess we can't get past that part. Alright.
Maybe the new one.
How do I get past this part again? I forgot.
Atreus, to me.
Okay, he's coming.
Kind of forgot.
What does it say?
No yoke beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call.
How do I get past here again? I forgot.
Why are we leaving? Pretty sure the way up to the mountain is inside.
Yeah, I know, but how do we get up there? That's my question. I forgot how to do this puzzle. That. I can't believe I missed that.
This must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right.
All right, now we try it again.
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure, Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Your giants need to test us further.
Oh, I go through the dark.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it?
Yes, sir.
That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Hulgerfolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
In that case, giant also means big. There's only one of them.
Dude, have you ever met your father when he was younger? Dude's serious than a freaking heart attack. What we got here? Ooh. I can do okay without the damage. Bind. Yeah, I prefer cooldown, and I preferably prefer damage, but in this case, I'm going to start favoring cooldown and defense. I apologize to the burb in advance. Take your time. That's more like it.
Right? You have potential, boy.
How'd you know that was him?
Because he's your old man. He always likes to break things. Forgot how to do that puzzle. BNR. Okay, I see it now. There's R. N. I think I got it. Yep, I got it. Oh, I'm good. Oh, and to those who's already on the 31st, happy Halloween. I don't take chances.
Dragur, behind you.
Now, you gotta ask yourself, was it really smart to try to ambush him when he was not looking? Damn dirty heathens.
Focus up, boy.
You got off light. So we need a crystal. My money's saying I gotta grab the one from down there. Unless I think. Is there one down there? I don't know.
Boy, another light crystal.
Dude, you don't have to keep calling him boy. Could call him his first name, or could call him Atreus, or call him hey son.
Just look at this place. It feels so
dead.
I was gonna say ancient, but dead works too.
That works too. Okay, so yeah, no, I don't have to go back to the one back there. Okay, sorry about that, Trace. Alright. Let's climb back up. I think there was a crystal over here. I'm not sure. Bottoms up, bottoms up, bottoms up, up, up. I'm gonna go back to that crystal one more time. I think I may be overlooking where it is. Oh, wait a minute, there it is, right here. How many boys was that now? I lost count.
Hold on. Let me read this. This is a lot of bodies.
And they stink like a monkey butt.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Be you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the judge is asleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Boy.
I've seen this language before.
Fist.
We did it.
Welcome back. Sorry if you didn't hear me, but yeah, welcome back.
Peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
Wow. The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Hræzlyr. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal. Some kind of lantern? No work, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think about these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
No problem. Munch.
Stop that.
Come on, that was just... Okay.
Oh, come on, Kratos, have some fun, will ya? Kid wants to have a little bit of fun, you gotta give him some of that. Ooh, heart of the mountain.
What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
How do we use it?
That happens to be a very good question there, Kratos.
How this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck.
Jesus, Atreus.
Oh no! I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Great.
Stop. But maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things. For now. Hell yeah. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. We could use that.
We need to free the rope from under the mess you created up there, boy.
Maybe there's a way up there through that passage then.
We will see.
This time, no hasty shit, Atreus. Too far.
Wow. How big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big.
What do you know? It's Brock.
You had a way around the Black Breath all along.
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time was, my folk had the run of this joint. Improved the design of the Jotnar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, that reminds me. Watch out for traps.
Okay, that's it. I'm gonna stab
sure,
him.
I'm open.
Well, that's actually pretty helpful.
What can I get you, you little fart? Very proudly, you some bitch.
Proudly, you some bitch. Oh, let go.
Yeah, boy. What's it gonna be? We got that taken care of.
Okay, I need to start getting some more of that.
Now there's something else.
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
I always love flinging my axe at them.
Think you can move it? Looks kind of heavy.
I can move it.
It moves! And we're stuck. The cart still attached to them.
I see that. There.
Let's go!
Some big ass cockroaches. I'm gonna take a look at some real quick.
Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there?
There's something up there, I can tell. But it looks like the only pathway is forward, so we're gonna have to go forward.
That's it.
Great. Now I'm back on the ground. This I blame on the burb. And by burb, I mean that burp.
If it is my easel, leave it alone.
I know.
So why did I see you touching that wrong little toy, boy? I need to get some vits. This is ridiculous. Yeah.
Look! Another lantern!
Broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it.
But there is one big question, and I'm pretty sure it's on everybody's minds. How do you think the old Kratos would have dealt with young Atreus here?
I think it's up ahead.
Damn, Kratos, do it, big guy, do it.
You did it. I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Come on, big boy. Come on, big boy, I'm right here.
I'm set.
Where's my money, bitch? Yeah, I wish he was too. Yay, frozen flame. What we got here? Oh, yes! My best one. My favorite one, too, of them all. Yeah, you can put up a little bit less lift from the kid. But you know what? I think that's their charm. One whines, one cries. One grumbles and one mumbles.
Let's get you squared away, then.
All right, let's upgrade my Leviathan X.
It shouldn't give you no trouble now.
I love that axe. I won't deny, I love the blades, but you know what? The axes do their good.
Be too careful now.
See if there's anything good here. One more. Yes! Yes! If it gets bonus to vitality, I can use it.
Hey, whatever helps, right? What you need. Was that all there is?
We'll upgrade that bow later on. And I'll get that chest again later on too. I know I'm gonna have to come back here.
Follow me, Atreus.
On my way.
Oh, well, you know, he does call him by his real name. How much where do I go again? I forgot.
those gears from moving. You've been able to freeze gears with your axe before. What about the ones next to the rope wheel? That should hold it.
I forgot about that. Derp. Not that. Get up there, you half-wit.
Here we go.
Whee! It's like an elevator.
Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is. And be vigilant.
Yes, sir.
I wish I can keep the kittens.
Closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works.
Aww.
Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.
Translation, he doesn't know, but he hopes so.
Traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me, anyway. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
Focus up.
Homie, I dodge fire traps like there were no tomorrow in my games.
waiting room. May not be as long a way up as we thought.
Good thing I'm like the guy who likes to take a look around before he throws things off. The only way to live, kid. Ooh. Getcha.
How was that for fun?
I get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No. We are stuck.
Swear, unlocking that throwback always helps a lot.
How much farther do we have to go?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Come here. Shut up. I swear, the combat on this game, way more badass. Compared to the other ones, a lot more fluid.
I think we're safe now.
It would seem.
What then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier, on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay. We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Whoa.
Calm yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Okay. You wanna be a smartass? In your face. God damn, what's this dude's problem? Oh.
Hold on.
Damn.
That was intense.
What do you think? What's that, explosives?
That looks like a root of the Yggdrasill tree. Is that its sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Boom, boom, boom. Let him hear say, wait, yo.
Incredible. I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes.
No words, shut up. What was he did tell him directly to shut up? That sounds like Sindri.
Wait for it.
It's Sindri. Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Finally, he lets his son man up. Big boy. Chop your ear. Oh. Motherfucker, let's party. Okay, now I know how to beat him. Come on, big boy. He's pissed, I can tell about that.
Are you okay?
Yeah!
I have a plan. Be ready to lower the crane on my mark. I do not care. Be ready.
Killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You can hunt all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
Yep.
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh, okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah, he said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any- Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon.
Alright, I'll get you a tooth, you little ragged frigate.
Watch where you grab that. Never mind. So unclean. So unclean. Oh, the smell. Perfect.
Sleep well, Lexi. Thanks for staying in there. Alright, here's your tooth.
Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out.
Alright.
Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Alright.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Gently, now.
Taser arrow. Alrighty.
Whoa.
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. Oh, see. Figured it out on your own then. Just, never mind.
I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything.
No, just anything to help you. Yep. Let's do it. Yes, dear boy. What shall it be?
Yeah.
Say so. Myself.
I need to get some more all gear.
On my account.
Let's raise his runic. Actually, no. I gotta get a new belt. There's no way around it, folks.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves, trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure. It feels good to be strong. No?
Yes, I know.
There we go. Want me to shatter it? Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strange though. That one didn't completely blow up. That crystal. I shot it once. It's glowing again.
Thank you. what's going on here? Let's go. There we go.
Now it's stuck on the other side. I will never get tired of shattering things with this.
Like father, like son, I guess.
Here, boy. Another one.
This one's called Ymir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits? I think that might be Odin stabbing him. What's that?
Guess there's nothing. All right, got a new apple.
Not long now, Mom.
Broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop.
Turn around.
Broken quiver will slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Aww. Father-son moment there, folks.
Steady, boy. Mind your footing.
One more to go.
Prepare yourself.
Fingers Guess we get to mess with those later. Let's go take a look and see what's going on. Too,
right? Yes, be silent.
That sounds like the same man who came to our house. You said you killed him.
Shh. Not company this time. Must be important if the sons of Thor deign to grace me with their presence. Tell me, you two still tripping over yourselves to impress Daddy?
The tattooed man. Tracks show he now travels with a child. Where would they go next?
Why would I know that?
You're the smartest man alive, aren't you?
Smarter than all the dead ones, too.
You help me, I help you. Tell me where they are, and I'll talk to Odin.
Your father won't let me go, Baldur, and he won't let you kill me. You have nothing to offer me, so take your questions. Take your threats. Take these two worthless wankers and piss off.
When no one's looking, we'll be back for your other eye.
Don't you forget. We're everywhere.
We really are, aren't we?
So the sons of Odin are looking for him. And that stranger, that must have been Baldur. Looks like he survived the last encounter. Good. I was looking forward to beating his ass with my shield again. Now, who are they talking to? Let's find out.
Ah, the very topic of conversation. A tattooed man traveling with a child.
We took their path. Make sure we're all alone.
But we just saw them leave.
Do as I say.
Don't argue, kid. Dang.
Know what you are.
I would keep it that way. Who are you?
Me? I'm the greatest ambassador to the gods, the giants, and all the creatures of the Nine Realms. I know every corner of these lands, every language spoken, every war waged, every deal struck. They call me Mimir, smartest man alive. And I have the answer to your every question.
Why does the son of Odin hunt us?
Okay, there are a few gaps in my knowledge. Odin's had me imprisoned here for 109 winters. I'm a clever lad. I can piece it together. Promise. Just given time.
Nobody there. Just like I said.
The boy's mother is dead. She wished her...
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
Oh, then you've come to the wrong place, little brother. The highest peak in all the realms is not here in Midgard. It's in Jotunheim, realm of the giants.
No!
That could not be what she meant.
Take a look. This is the last known bridge to Jotunheim in all the realms. See that mountain? Looks like a giant's finger scraping the sky. That's the highest peak in all the realms. No here.
Can't we just take that bridge? We have a Bifrost.
When the giants destroyed all other bridges to their realm, they locked this one up with a secret rune. If it still exists, only a giant would know it.
And all of them left Midgard a long time ago.
True. But today, the winds of fate have kicked up a strange vortex of coincidence. Fact is, there's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go. And luckily for you, my schedule's wide open.
It's never that easy.
We're going to Jotunheim, right?
It's your best and only move from a tactical standpoint. It's the one place the man who cannot be killed won't follow you.
What do we do?
Yes!
First, you need to cut off my head.
Wait, what?
What?
Odin made sure that no weapon, not even Thor's hammer, could free my body from these bonds. But fortunately, you don't need my body. The trick is, we need to find someone who can reanimate my head using the old magic.
Old magic? There's a witch of the woods. She knows the old ways.
And she'll help. She might do worth a try.
But if she fails, he will be dead.
He tortures me, you know. Every day, brother. Odin himself sees to it personally, and believe me, there is no end to his creativity. Every
single day. This isn't living.
Very well.
Oh, I can't watch this.
Yeah, not for sure eyes there.
Mother. In case you can't resurrect me, there's something you need to know. Boy, the longer you wait to tell him his true nature, the more damage you do. He will resent you, and you may lose him forever.
There is much about me I would not have him know.
So you value your privacy more than your son?
I'm going to cut off your head now.
Good enough.
Whoa!
Yuna, we're going to Yuna. We're going to find the long-lost realm of the giants. That's...
inconvenient.
Yeah, that's just what I was going to say.
So we're not at the highest peak, huh? Figures. Well, let's see what's in here.
Soon we'll be able to translate those Muspelheim runes.
Just need one more. Before we leave, let's take a look around one more time. See if there's anything I'm looking around, I'm missing. Yeah. Alright.
Do you remember the way to the witch's house?
Yes. The woods with the blood red leaves. South of the lake. I know just where to go. Hope she made it back from Alfheim and can bring Mimir back. He seemed nice. Before you cut off his head.
Well. This, folks, is where we're gonna call it for now. But don't worry, we'll return. We are far from done for this game for a while. We're gonna call here for tonight. And then tomorrow we'll pick it up. Until then, this has been your boy Jalion429 telling you happy gaming, God bless, and good night. And for those on the Eastern Seaboard who celebrate it, well, on the Eastern side of the world, happy Halloween, and have a good one. Join me for part 5, Gods, Clods, and Buff Bods. Take care, God bless, and have a good night.